Wasn't a TTT once and I fucking put on a crushing shock and then forgot to switch to the staff front bar. Taking two in the main. I don't know how he actually died in that one, because Peanut was literally in front of him. Shannon, I'm honestly gonna think that that was a little bit of decent. I wouldn't be too done with him. Because I was watching your positioning, I don't think you were kind of mind you there. Push, please. We need to be pushing lines before this happens. Oh my god. Team 3. Bro, that shit's annoying since they switched that.
Alright, I'm switching back. I need to play this good now.
Yeah, so just kind of like... just kind of play it to, like... be dynamic with it, honestly, you know?
Yeah.
Like, if you feel like we need it, just, you know, focus on it. If you feel like we don't, then don't worry about it. I trust your judgment. Don't go in lines. Do not go in lines. Do the cock punch first. Okay, good line. Please make a straight line instead of this fuckhead thing that you guys call. Spread out. Be quick, please. You guys are killing me. Okay. Team 1. Go get pit. Try to do this a little more if you can. Team 2. Team 3, go ahead. No, I do not. If I feel like combat, after I watch your POV, if I feel like you're having an issue on second floor, I will switch your interference, but I'm trying not to avoid it. That way we just have the extra burst heal, you two. We'll save Team 1 for downstairs. On the crimson. Team 1 here. Fine. Double on me. Take a step in, everybody, please. Right. Here is pillagers.
And
You might have to, like, step into the main tank a little bit if you want my villager front, unfortunately.
Just tell me ahead of time.
Yeah, I can. I thought everybody was stacked in there, so I was wondering. Bubble on mead left. Go save. Team 3. It might just be a fucky run because they're definitely kind of weird.
2?
No, 3. You got the dot again, be careful. Yeah, I think it's good too, they look like that. Team 1. Villager's proc, step in. Lines. Team 1. Team 2 then, my bad. I'm fucking up all today, my apologies. Lines in mid. Team 3, go ahead. Team 1, go ahead. I'll save the villagers proc for downstairs. If you have ulties, dump them now. Okay, pre-damage is gonna be on wild. Team 2. I just need to be a hell of a lot careful with them, though. Take a step back for me. Team 3. You guys feel better this time, so far. Team 1 when everybody's down. Get him off of him. Team 2, drop. Block ass. Go. Feed my pets. Feed.
Invulnerability.
team 3. Blockcast. Be extremely careful, Shaman. Don't summon your pets for 2 seconds.
Are we skipping the next one or are we going up?
Yep. Team 2. Team 1.